How you doing? It's Steve James from New York Martial Arts Academy, and today we're going to talk about a couple of ways to land the rear leg hook kick to the leg. So first off, a couple of tips and tricks. Let's go over these. A couple of tips and tricks to kind of land with power on this rear leg. So you obviously want to open up this foot, and that's a detail that kind of everybody talks about, but the other detail is to loosen this left leg up. So when I land it, it actually lands with a little bit of power. You don't want to smack the thing with your foot. That's no good. You definitely want to land with your shin, but you want to make sure that the bladed side of the shin is landing right on the leg, and that's how you create a little bit more force. So how do I actually set this thing up? Because this is my furthest tool. It's going 180 degrees. I can't just walk up and be like, ha, I'm going to really hook you now. That's a really bad strategy, really bad tactic, right? Let's say I notice that when I fire my right hook, he's blocking, boom, and his weight, when he blocks, is obviously going towards that right leg. So I fire, he blocks. I'm gonna step up and I'm gonna chop that leg like it's a tree, basically. So again, hook, and I'm just stepping off on that rear leg. One more time, hook, and I'm pushing off of my left leg. So we're gonna slow it down for the last one. Hook, I push off of my left leg, I come offline, and I'm chopping that lead leg. Since this leg is heavy, he's gonna have a hard time checking, he's gonna have a hard time moving away from a kick like that, right? So one more time, nice and slow, pop. I'm just working that rear leg hook kick right off the hook. Another simple way is I step in on the jab, right? So we're at range, I give him a high line draw, right? The hands come up, boom, and I'm just chopping right through. Boom, chopping right through. Another little trick, right, some guys do is, after I throw the jab, and I'm throwing the rear leg, this hand can actually pull his leg across, his arms across rather, as I'm firing. It puts something in his way so that he can't just block and fire his straight right or his straight left. So again, I step, boom, and I just pat this thing across. So my left hand is patting across as I'm chopping that lead leg, right? Another cool one, he gets anxious. He steps in with that left hand, boom, and I'm just stepping off. So again, he steps in with that left hand, boom, I'm just cut kicking him on the way in. Boom, just cut kicking him on the way in. So that's a couple of ways to set up the rear leg. Hope you guys enjoy and subscribe to the channel.